Today we're going to see how to add plugin in your WordPress site. Plugins gives more power to traffic and also depends on the plugins. Some gives backlink. Now, login to your WordPress site. Part of my site, so we go to below. We have appearance, user, plugins, tools. So installed plugins, add new editor. So we click on add new. Find here whatever the plugins the WordPress needs, like web, WP, CEO traffic, about AdSense, pop-ups, subscriber form, SEO plugins. Here we have Stallion WordPress plugin. It's a plugin like Optin. We have a lot of this one, and I have Lazy CSEO. Lazy CSEO plugin will automatically create a chart match. CFG word location combination. For this we have to click in install, but I already installed, so no need for me. Like if I want to install this one as your WordPress, click in install. If you come from here, you directed to the install. So I will cancel, I don't need this one. So my SEO Lazy has to update, so I update now, updating my Lazy SEO. Back. Thank you guys, thank you for watching. See you on next video, so don't forget to subscribe.